we have full strength and conditioning client Mel working the near leg overhead press. So we have her in a full near leg position. Hips basically sitting onto the heels. It's a fantastic way to isolate the upper body and make sure that the upper body is doing the work and not getting overtaken from the lower half. So the cow is in the half rack position. She's nice and upright. She takes a big breath in, braces the abs hard, and then drives that kettlebell up overhead. Going to do the lower reps, six each side. If you want to develop some upper body strength, give this exercise a go. Nice job, Mel. Two more.